crews out right now trying to fix the problems on Columbia Parkway, but that's also going to add to your commute. News 5's Andrew Setters is live with the latest. What's happening there now, Andrew?
Well, right now, Lisa, traffic is moving pretty well here on Columbia Parkway. Of course, it's the middle of the day. There aren't too many people out on Columbia Parkway right now. The big problem is right down the road, just past the Taft and Torrance intersection, where there is a giant pile of mud. We've seen this before on Columbia Parkway. This weekend, we saw it again. Crews keep a close watch on the hillside along the parkway, and they came out on Saturday to start working on cleaning up a spot where the hillside, it started to slide. When they took a little of the soil from this particular spot, it helped to let loose even more soil. So what's the long-term fix? The city could build a bigger, taller retaining wall along the parkway to stop any more slides, but that wouldn't be cheap or easy. Instead, they monitor the soil and clean it up.
Really, the most economical way to deal with it is let it slide off of the hill and then clean it up when it slides. One good thing about the Columbia Parkway area is all the houses on top are all anchored in a solid rock, so there's no danger of those sliding down the hill.
And that really is a big part of the equation here, Lisa. The houses are not at risk. The road surface itself is not at risk when the mudslides happen. The retaining wall is in good shape. No concerns there. So that's what they're doing now, is keeping a close watch on the hillside and cleaning it up sometimes before it lets loose, but definitely after it falls and covers some of the lanes. Reporting live from Long Columbia Parkway, Andrew Setters, News 5.